Hey everybody, it's 40 Warrior. Welcome back to X-Men Legends. I took the liberty of doing some level ups on the side, but the only thing of note, I added a skill point to Beast Propeller Kick. Other than that, I just added the standard point to body on everybody, and I pocketed most of the level 8 skill points, because level 9 is where a couple others come available, and I want to keep that. And level 10 is where some other stuff gets unlocked, so I'm preparing for that too. But yeah, in the meantime, let's
stay close.
Great, area hit the wrong button and I just started. This is a bad omen.
Okay.
I also remember the last time I got my ass beat.
The game's over. But
good. There were times where I had maybe like one, ow, freak you. There were times I had like one health pack. Maybe zero at one point. Yeah, I think I did have zero at one point. Thank you, Beast. Fuck you, Beast, I should say. And Jean Grey leveled up, which is awesome. Oh, nice.
Combo.
I love when they all get punch scared like that because it hits all of them.
Sleep.
And a usurper must die. Oh, I'll take that sketchbook, thank you. There we go.
Okay.
Why can't I collect this? Why can't I collect this? Apparently it's... Huh? great. I'm really questioning this game's antics.
Right.
And we just started.
Yes.
This is not a good sign.
I will annihilate you!
Owie.
I'm in serious trouble here.
Oh, yes.
Okay.
Say goodnight.
Goodbye! Wolverine level.
Ooh, yeah. Ain't no one standing by me.
There we go.
Combo!
I'm in.
Okay.
I wasn't careful again. She nearly got the snot kicked out of her. Just damn. I hate when you do that. I really hate when you do that. Okay. I don't know why. I just can't do that attack for some mysterious reason.
Say goodnight.
That's a usurper, isn't it? Yep. I'm not sure what a usurper does, actually. I'm still trying to figure that out. Probably because I keep beating the shit out of him before he gets an opportunity to.
Destroy the humans.
Will do.
I'm starting to really hate these revolutionaries right now, too.
Yes!
Beast.
I will come.
Wolverine.
Right.
I hate the Brotherhood enemies in this area. They're just so damn powerful. They really are. Look at that! They were doing how much damage to me?
Right.
Okay.
It's almost stupid how much damage they do to you. They do a stupid amount of damage. They really, really do. And regrettably, I'm going to save this. Oh yeah. Exterior access tunnels. I wonder how that name could be misconstrued. That was the first thing I thought about as soon as I loaded this. I was like, exterior access tunnels? That sounds like a really dirty spelunking term. And by spelunking, I mean that other thing. And by that other thing, I think you know what I mean. If you know what I mean. Now, before I go up the elevator, I'm just gonna... Let's move on. VTOL pad. And face the boss of the area, Toad. This is gonna be fun. Last time, Toad took me like forever to kill because it wasn't even him. he has henchmen with him. And the henchmen took out two of my guys last time I did this. So, yeah. Fun, fun, fun.
Oi! Oi! Come back here, you twits! Bloody hell. That's the third flipping time this month.
Poor Toad. Poor Toad. The Brotherhood always leaves him behind. Okay, so now we get to face Toad. Once again, the multiple resistances
to... You're a sorry lot of heroes, eh?
Two and not. But the thing is, you want to take out these jets by the time Toad has a chance to use them. And then make it rain on him.
Combo! Combo! And then
Oh yeah, he does his tongue whip. The tongue whip from this that you saw in the second game, he does here. Oh great. Cock. Enemies.
You're going down!
Fine bunch of superheroes you are, eh? The entire lot of you knocking on me. That's oddly fair.
Damn, man, man.
Oh, shit, I'm bleeding now. I can't even give them to give me a lift. Sad news. I don't recall saying any such thing. You're hallucinating, you are.
Yes, you did, but the last sentinels were deactivated years ago.
I swear on the grave of me Aunt Beatrice, I don't know nothing about no sentinels.
Yeah, like, you would actually care about your Aunt Beatrice. I doubt the evil really cares about anybody in their family. That's not evil. Do you know what happens to a toad when it's thrown out of a jet at 20,000 feet?
No need getting rough on me. I was just having a little fun, I was.
typical toad. Typical Toad. A coward at heart. Toad would take you in a one-way ride in the next jet.
Okay, okay, look, Mystique wanted a location that was stored on the computers here. I don't know, honest. But now that they've got it, Mystique was saying the day of reckoning's coming soon. Not rightly sure what that means, but I bet you ain't gonna like it.
Who is this anonymous friend that told Mystique the information would be here?
Well, if I knew, he wouldn't be anonymous, now would he?
But I'm...
Here now, I'd be far more likely to talk if you would have been nice to me.
We tried being nice, you dumbass. But yep, mission complete! We've actually done something. Took me 4 parts to do this, can you believe? 5, actually. 4.5, we'll say. Now, back in the X-Mansion, obviously, we're assuming control of Magma again. I mean, Allison. God damn it, I let it slip. Oh, whatever.
It's been 2 days now since I came to the Institute. I still haven't decided whether I want to stay or not. But Bobby Drake sure makes it seem awfully inviting. It was exciting hearing about the X-Men's adventures at the Heart facility in Alaska. Part of me wishes I could have gone with them. I guess I'm getting caught up in all this X-Men superhero business.
Yeah, I did some research about the game, and for some reason, Allison's name is linked, and when you click on the link, it shows her actual name. So yeah, not like I'm really spoiling anything for you, to be honest. Alright, well, I'm just going to basically cut in and out, you know, like I usually do. Now that you don't necessarily unlock areas in the X-Mansion, but what you do is they sort of just show themselves up to you at certain points. And this goddamn thing is so effing big. These grunts are just so large.
Hey, you're that new girl everyone's talking about. What's your name again?
I'm Allison Crestmere. I got here just a few days ago.
Right. Good to meet you, Allison.
And you are?
The name's Jubilation Lee, but everyone around here calls me Jubilee.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, well, I wanted to be called Rogue, but that code name was already taken.
Really?
No, not really. I was born in Beverly Hills, California. Then my parents died, so I spent some time at a juvie hall in L.A. But I had a lot of run-ins with the management, so I took off and lived in a Hollywood mall.
That must have been terrible.
Yeah, it was kind of a rough time. But the mall was cool. I mean, you know, I swiped whatever I needed. And I got real good at keeping two steps ahead of those lame-o security guards. Then the mall went and hired a bunch of mutant hunters to track me down. Luckily, Storm, Psylocke, Rogue, and Dazzler were shopping there that day. Nah, I'm the gardener.
Oh, my mistake. You
look
like a student.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Jeez, Allison, you'll believe anything, won't you?
Hey, I'm new here. I don't know anybody.
Okay, cool your jets. I'm just playing with you. Of course I'm a mutant. I generate this really bright energy from my hands. It's great for temporarily blinding people. And what's even cooler is, I can make it explode.
No way.
Yep, I call them fireworks. So, what's your mutant power?
I can make people's heads explode.
Oh, wow. Really?
No, not really.
Oh, good one. Yeah, looks like you and me are gonna get along just fine.
Why does it sound like Jubilee's voice actor was half asleep when she did this? I don't know, it just seems that way. Taught the Nightcrawler. Okay. Go to Danger Room. Find Professor X. You can talk to the students as well, but I don't find any real reason to. Tick-tock, damn, that clock is loud. What the heck? I hate to imagine what it sounds like, but...
Fräulein Crestmere.
Hello.
A thousand pardons. I did not mean to scare you.
Now, if you're wondering, Nightcrawler is not as broken in this game as he was in the last game. He's retarded in the last game. In this game, not as much.
Who are you? My name is Kurt Wagner, but normally I use the name Nightcrawler.
That's a very cool name.
Agreed.
Danke. That was my performing name when I was a famous acrobat known all over Germany. Perhaps you have heard of me.
No, I can't say that I have.
Pity. I do so love the spotlight. But perhaps what I loved the most was people's assumption that I was just a regular human dressed in a devil's costume. It is teleportation. At first, I could only teleport a few meters, but the more I practice, the farther I can transport.
Wow. You can travel anywhere?
Almost. I must be able to see the place I am teleporting to. Otherwise, I might appear in a wall or tree, which would be most disagreeable. Sentinels are pure evil in mechanized form. For a time, the government funded a program that built those mutant-killing machines.
How do Sentinels work?
They are programmed to scan for mutant DNA, and then kill any and all mutants. Their shielding and weapons were built to withstand all but the most powerful attacks. I have battled them before, but God protect me should I ever have to again.
What's it like fighting a Sentinel?
Ah, it is terrible. I remember one battle in particular. The X-Men were summoned to New York to help a friend in trouble.
You've unlocked the thing. Holy shit. Yep, you talk to certain people at times, so you can unlock a couple of danger room sequences. I'll do it at some point.
Yeah, I have heard that many times. But my belief in God is my greatest strength. For you see, muscle may be able
he's
to move mountains,
evil!
But faith
no, he's not.
lift an entire civilization.
Yeah, it's coming like an overused thing. We like to play Sentinel Flashback. Not right now. I'll play it later. It should appear in the Danger Room. Let me check the comics I got. Select! And now Cyclops has a couple extra perks. Anybody in here? Looky here. The Danger Room desk. Protect 202. Now, Temptation's Piper told me I missed one in the Danger Room area. I wonder if it'll show up when I go back there. I'm honestly not sure, but that'll be kind of interesting to see if it does or doesn't. If not, I'm guessing I'd probably buy it off of Forge. Yeah, you can buy Danger Room discs in this game. Just like in the last. I guess I can check the Danger Room area just to make sure, just to see if it's there. And that is not the right area, dumbass. It doesn't appear to be here, so I guess I missed it. Oh well. Yeah. Next time on X-Men Legends, I'll do all the, I'll do the rest of the, meeting people and stuff, and I'll actually do some constructive flashbacks and tests and whatnot. So see you guys then. 40 Warriors signing off.